Chicago federal employees in Kentucky holding signs and waving at cars today. The rally was right outside of the federal building on Greenup Avenue in Ashland. Federal workers said they wanted to send the message that enough is enough.
It's a stressful job already. And you throw this shutdown on top of it. We need to pay these government workers. I'm going to speak specifically for us.
There's no word yet, though, on when workers will actually receive all of their back pay.